finished this rayquaza. I got the color pencils up here. Where's my picture? I gotta get them off phone. Let me just open up the picture. Hopefully this episode we can finish like coloring and stuff. So that's what we got working with. It somewhat resembles it, I guess. I didn't actually do the claws or anything. We do have to do that. Yeah, we really gotta do the fine tuning now, I think. Nah, I don't know if we're actually gonna get to the coloring. This is actually gonna take a little while. I gotta put this a little closer so I can see it. So let's just start with the head and work our way down. So, this is like the part I hate the most because it's just the most difficult. So here, not that we have to redo it, but it's really gonna be one part, or one, like there shouldn't be lines here, so let's try that. This is bad too, I just like kind of worked out a little bit, like a little shaky. Okay. These pencils are just not really good for this type of work, but it's whatever. There should actually be more area between here and here, so I think I made his mouth a little bird's mouth a little bit too small, but I don't think it looks that bad. Working our way back, this is fine. This either needs to come up or this comes down. I think what we'll do is we'll make it not come up that far. Bring that into here. Like that. No, not that pointy. Then this is gonna go like that. That looks height. It doesn't really come up that high though, so we gotta like round it off a little bit. Also isn't the best paper, but his eye, that's gonna be a lot of work there. I guess let me at least put his face in the picture. Just gonna zoom in. That helps. Okay, we do have a tooth here. We do actually have another tooth here. There is teeth here. It's, you can't really see it, but there is. We have one, now we have two. That's when I'll worry about that a lot. His eye, man, that's hard. I need like a magnifying glass. It like kind of comes down like this. So the eye we have to save too. This, this angle's a little too like steep, but it's whatever. Okay, I don't think that looks that bad. Definitely looks more like a stubby mouth. It's not as like not too wide. It's a little bit wider than the mouth. Gotta make these really gentle because this is gonna be yellow. I got a little bit too fat down here. That's gonna be the really hard part though, is I do want to do this in pen because then we could erase it. Because the color pencil, we're not gonna get that sharp. The pen's risky though. I could get a non-lead pen, or not lead, but ink pen, but it's still gonna be ink regardless, it's a pen. We'll see. So this looks like, when the time comes, we'll extend the band. We should really work on this claw, but let's do this here. So from here, they're gonna go a little like this, and then this is gonna become like a almost circle, like a ellipse, like so. Something like that. When we shade that, we'll make it a little bit better. We don't have room here. See, that's how we can tell we made his body a lot smaller in this area. We have like no room, so let's see. We have to have a little here, then the circle. These should be roughly the same size, so we will work with what we got. So this circle's gotta go like to here. So there has to be like something here. And then from there, we'll just draw the circles. I don't know if you guys can see this. Just draw the circles. A little too fat. This might be something too. I should just draw a circle. And then, because if I draw them too close together, it's not gonna matter because, we're gonna color it anyway, and then that yellow is gonna really be obnoxious with us. This needs to. So, yeah, that's gonna be tricky. Leave that open for now. I think that's a fair call. Leave it open. Super hard. It's gonna be no bueno. Hopefully, that's what that's final. That's final. Now I'm gonna do this part. Can you guys see what I'm doing? It goes like there, then just funnel it in there. There's some more yellow. We'll have to do that later, or risk messing some stuff up. We'll do that later too. This other part, and that's rayquaza all done. Nice. Outside or inside? Okay. All right. Well, when we do the color, I think it'll be better because I just gotta color it. Why did it look so red now? What's happening? I like how it looks. It's just I know when it comes time to color this, it's gonna be. So these are gonna be the lucky pens, just normal big ones. Do I really not have just a spare piece of paper? Like that can get pretty lethal. But not that might not be as tight as we need to be, or as thin. What's the word? It's close. Do I really want to use the pen once we do it? It's over. I'm pretty sure I do, because, I mean, this is our only other option, and let me just go back on our previous stuff. So this, we used the good pen, which is thin, but it bleeds. You can see here, you can see up here. This is like as thin as we'll get, which is thin. Where is it? That's thin. But consistently, that would take like it. We have to sharpen like every single time. I guess we can get thin. That's really thin. I'm not stressing over this. I'm just thinking. I know this is supposed to be a relaxing ASMR video. I'm not stressing over this. I feel like I'm making it sound stressful. I'm just considering my options like logically, because I just don't want to do something dumb. But, not dumb, I don't know, I want it to look nice, and I know that if once I put the pen to paper, pencil to paper, it's, that's final. So, here's the thing, with the pencil, pen, I know we can get the closeness we want. With the pencil, we might not be able to, but it might look nicer. My intuition is telling me pen is okay with this. so it doesn't get erased. This arm is going to be a little thick. This line can stay. This line can go here. That line's fine. And when we're done with all this, once we're finished shading, our coloring, we'll have to probably go over it again in this. Let's go over these lines so they don't get erased. This arm goes up and down, and here goes up and like that. Looking at these claws again, they actually don't look as bad as I first thought. There is this thing I'm forgetting right here. Do I not want it though? I feel like it would just look a little random. We can always edit at the end. This goes here, then it goes across, and then it goes a little bit before that. Okay. Same thing here. Maybe this should probably be at a little more of an angle. I feel like that makes sense. Let's get these out of the way. These circles. Let's try to get another small circle in there. Oh, I think that's perfect. Nice. A little bit there. Oh yeah, okay, I see what I did. I'm not supposed to do that, but I already did, so we'll just roll with it. Because then the colors aren't going to, like, the yellow, it doesn't really matter. It don't really matter. Sorry, I keep talking in the one ear. It's just so much easier to, talk over there in that one ear. So this part's weird. Let's redo this because we should. So we have... It's gonna start here. So let's do this bottom part first. It's gonna go like this. This part's gonna come, like, not up, but like a little bit. It's gonna come this way. And then kind of just like die off there. But then there's also like another band within it. So I mean, when we do the colors, I think it'll stand out more. It's gonna be just weird. What do I do here? Let's just go with it, roll with it, because it's again, these aren't like life changing. Say okay. I really messed up that one claw. No. Should we fix this? It's okay. So I think we got everything, so we can even. That looks pretty cool on the camera, but then up close it looks pretty meh. Okay, so now we do my favorite part of. That's my favorite part. Just erase it. I don't think we have to wait. This isn't like an ink pen, so. Oh no. Yeah, we should wait. Oh man. No, that's what I feared. Okay, so what we should do is. I don't know what we should do. This is where we end the video, but I really want to erase it. The best part. That's not coming out, so. Is there any other possible places it might? I'm thinking up here. Maybe if I just keep tapping at it, see if I can find something. I mean, because no matter what, it's gonna smear somewhere again. So we'll just smear maybe into the drawing in case it does. So down, down, down. Let me notice the drawing now. And then when we erase it, it'll look spicy. So let's just erase into the drawing or into the lines, maybe. Okay, just keep going, keep erasing. When I would do like a lot of other drawings, I would, oh, what I do here, messed up. Oh well, when I would do like a lot of other drawings, like, do these like, you know, just drawings like this and then. Put it in pen and then erase it. It just looks like you like printed it. It's cool, but yeah, we're gonna find a lot of mistakes where I didn't like connect the lines or something. It's a cool part of the drawing, or a cool part of the process, in my opinion. Just gotta be careful with the head. Okay, nothing else is smearing, which is good. At least that I can't tell. Easily. I mean, like, this thing doesn't look that bad. I think it looks pretty good. I mean, it's not amazing, but, like, for my standards, I think it's pretty good. I'm just trying to look at it for my right for a second. Over here, this whole area over here is a little sloppy, but it's just hard. A little tricky. And that claw. This claw's fine. That one's a little like me. Alright, anyway, though. This video up though. Hopefully you enjoyed hanging out, relaxing, vibing.